Priyanka Chopra and Nick Jonas's romance is heating up as the days pass by. Everyone was in for a shocker when the news broke out that the couple is heading for marital bliss and will be engaged by July end or August of this year. During their dinner outing in Mumbai, the two were seen sporting matching purity rings as a sign of a promise for eventually marrying each other. According to a leading daily, Priyanka's wrist was covered in beads which were reminiscent of a Mangal Sutra. One wonders how the proposal between the couple went about. Reports suggest that Nick popped the question before his cousin's wedding where Priyanka was his plus one. It was at the same wedding in New Jersey where Priyanka met her future in-laws, including Nick's elder brother Kevin Jonas, who was all praises for PC when asked about her. Meanwhile, it has been suggested that Priyanka was accompanied by Nick in India so that the jealous singer could meet the actress's mom, Madhu Chopra. And after a cozy trip to Goa with the family, the couple is back to the bay and Priyanka was spotted attending Akash Ambani and Shloka Mehta's pre-engagement party.